Now, this evening's session, I hope you will all feel, will conclude, raise more questions than it will answer. So you will go home thinking about the answers to how we reconcile the major debates about city form, infrastructure, the role of planning with the humanity of cities, and how that magic impulse is created, which means that space is provided, opportunity is created, and city dwellers, the citizens of the city, actually take it as theirs. And in order to, I hope that as you're listening to Richard and Suketu, you will think about the places that you live, the places that you visited, so that you can begin to connect the ideas with your own daily lived experience. So I'm incredibly excited about this session. Incredibly excited because, you know, we're lucky enough to have on this platform two of the world's leading thinkers on precisely this set of questions. And going first is Suketu. Yep, is Suketu Mehta. Now, Suketu, his own description of himself is as a writer, an Indian who moved to America and likes cities. So I'm absolutely sure that in what he says to you, you'll discover a bit more about his biography. And our second, who needs, I suspect, very little introduction because you'll have read all his work, Richard Senate, Richard is a very dear friend of mine, and he rather modestly describes himself as chair of the advisory committee of LSE Cities, but I will leave hanging in the air everything else that Richard's done to shape this debate, make us understand more, and enable us to live in better cities than might otherwise be the case. So we're going to hear from each Suketu and then Richard in turn. They will each speak for about 20 minutes. Richard has a terrible, terrible throat, so you've got to just make allowances for that and temper the brutality of your questions afterwards to take account of that. And then we'll move into a discussion between the two of them and then bring you into that conversation as well. So it's my great pleasure to invite Suketu to open our discussion this evening.